today we were doing a Play 60 event here at this school. Basically, it was an opportunity for us to take the fifth graders, put them through a whole bunch of stations that our players do as we get ready for our games during the week. Giving those kids that firsthand experience, showing it's fun to play football, it's fun to get out and be active. And that's what we're here with our players and cheerleaders here doing today. The platform we've been given here in the NFL, we have an opportunity to make a real difference in the lives of others. So we try to take advantage of that and do as much as we can throughout the state of Georgia.